Okay, and the answer is that the entire data set will be copied from the primary. So that's going to be a slow, inefficient operation, but it will work properly even if the op log has looped.